The last 365 days were challenging. I had an argument with myself every second, pushing myself in work, my mental patterns, and physically. I made a lot of progress, but I really needed some time to not make any progress for a minute. So this is another vlog. I am in San Francisco today. So I'm here to meet my brother. He's somewhere at the back and I'm in his house. And today we're going to the beach and then doing some other stuff. So come along.
3, 2, 1.
Here we go!
You must be wondering what the hell am I doing in the US right now. So I'm here to meet my brother who is here in San Francisco. Say hi. So हम सब ने नेगेटिव टेस्ट किया यहाँ पहुँचने के बाद एंड देन आई लेफ्ट टू विजिट सम अदर सिटीज सेफली सिर्फ आउटडोर एरियाज में विद भारत हु आल्सो एक्चुअली वर्क्स इन द यूएस
केप सो गाइस सो वी मेड इट टू दिस बीच कॉल्ड रोडियो बीच हियर्स माय ब्रदर यहाँ से कैसे कितना दूर है
लाइक 30 मिनट्स
इट्स इनसेन एंड सो 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 प्रिटी
द माइंड इज सो फनी When you're at home, imagining your time to relax, you want to be there. When you are relaxing, your mind is still at home, imagining yourself relaxing in that beautiful place. Made any sense? San Francisco to travel a little bit more so we're here in a place called San Diego so we just got here and this is my first time visiting San Diego and this Bharat has told me a lot about it and how the weather is amazing here and it's one of his favorite places ever so I'm really excited to be here So we made it to our Airbnb in San Diego and we booked something really different and cool. So we're staying in an RV van and there's a little garden outside and this is my first time ever looking at an Airbnb like this and it's so cool. But it's really andar se kafi chota hai and in the bathroom's really tiny, the bed's really tiny and we have a little garden also outside. So I'm super excited about this. I'll show you around. Are you okay? Or are you like super scared? Okay guys, so we came out to a restaurant which so Bharat went to college over here and what is this place called? Again?
San Diego.
Abhi San Diego. What is the restaurant called?
Roy.
And what kind of food? What is the food like? What is it?
It's like very authentic home cooked Thai food.
And what have you ordered?
Ordered Papa's noodles. Because the chef here is called Papa.
Oh, okay, so I'm ready to go to bed in this tiny little bed, and there's a heater over here. Good morning, guys. Good morning from the Airstream van. Oh, so it was fun last night. The bathroom is a little bit of an it's not an issue it's just लगता है कि जा नहीं पाओगे. दैट्स द ओनली थिंग बिकॉज इट्स सो स्मॉल एंड दैट्स व्हाई आई गॉट अप अर्ली. द वेदर इज रियली नाइस. थोड़ी सी ठंड हो रही है एंड मैं सारे समर कपड़े लाई हूँ. मुझे लग रहा था कि यार काफ़ी इट वोंट बी दिस कोल्ड, इसलिए मैं सारे सामान कपड़े लाई हूँ. सो आई हैव टू फिगर आउट वॉट टू वेयर एंड एवरी थिंग. बट सो आई थॉट टू वेक माई सेल्फ अप एंड ऑल्सो सो आई कैन गो टू द बाथरूम आई वर्क आउट. मेरा बिल्कुल मन नहीं हो रहा था वर्कआउट में एंड आई वॉज जस्ट लेजिंग अराउंड. बट आई थॉट इवन इफ आई डू वन सेट इट्स गुड इनफ. आई एम ऑन वेकेशन. सो या ओके. सो वी हैव कम आउट टू UCST, which is Bharat's college, and we've been just walking around looking at all of his like classrooms and all the famous points in the college. And now we're doing this electric scooter thing. So I just learned how to do this because I was really scared of falling off, but I just got the hang of it, so I'm going to try.
Places feel like the climax of Ye Jawani Hai Diwani. This was it. I was present here.
So it's another day in San Diego and we came to this incredible place which I'm obsessed with. So I didn't think I would vlog today, but I had to because we came to this place called Train Tracks in La Jolla?
Del Mar.
Del
Mar.
In Del Mar. Yeah, so it's quite crazy because there's a single train track which actually functions and the train also comes here and it's right next to the ocean. And we came here during sunset to film another video, so I have it all on video and I'm going to show that footage here. Today we are in Portland, Oregon. We just got here. We were in San Diego in the last vlog as you saw. So hum abhi yahan pahunche hain hamare Airbnb mein. And this has been a really scary experience because we took the flight and everything, then we got into our cab and that like it's really late right now. It's after 10:30 and the roads were completely khali and the cab ride was also really like scary and sketchy. And then it took us a while to find this place as well in the middle of nowhere, aise khali se neighborhood mein, which looked really spooky. And we're finally here in this room, also kind of looks like horror movie vibes.
Okay, I don't know if you noticed that firstly the Uber driver was already standing there like at the pickup point. Usually,
yeah, that was fucking weird.
Usually at the airport you have to call an Uber, right? But we called it. And yeah.
Then he called you as well, right?
What do you mean? No, that was a different one. So,
okay.
Different guy called me and he cancelled our first ride. Then we kept looking for one and then suddenly it got accepted and decided your ride's here because the guy was standing right in front of us. And then he was just giving an off vibe in general, the mirror on top. I thought you noticed it as well. But that same guy was following us. Like his Uber driver friend. So I was like, bro. That's why then I held your hand and I was like, dude, meri phat rahi hai. But I didn't say anything because obviously. But luckily, our apartment was only 8-9 minutes away from the airport. So I think that's why, like, there was this one turn where the guy just crossed us and went around. So I think they must have been like, dude, this is too close to the airport. I don't know. Maybe I'm just reading too much into it. But it just felt like because we were so close to the airport, like, nothing happened.
We have banned blinds and stuff. Hi guys, so we made it alive. It's the morning now and I'm editing my video that has to go up today, tomorrow, India time. I'm still confused about time zones and stuff. So this is our first day in Portland and I also posted on my Instagram story asking for a bunch of recommendations for like stuff to do and everything, and a lot of people replied. I have a lot of viewers in Portland and in the US and I honestly like didn't even think that was going to be a thing, but a lot of people recommended us to go to a place which has food carts. That's really popular here, and also a bunch of like beer places and this donut place, Voodoo Donuts, which is very famous. So we'll probably go there. about this place. It doesn't seem scary in the morning. Obviously, it's fine. And we can see the owner of the Airbnb also on the other side. And also, this Airbnb is really, really nicely done. Like, everything is clean. In the bathroom, they have all the things you could ever need, like even contact lens solution. And of course, it looks really nice too.
Do you have a vibe? Mine is lo-fi music, coffee, sort of moody and artsy. Kya Portland wahi hai? Kya hai meri favorite city hai? Also, fun fact, Vampire Diaries was shot here.
Can you taste the chocolate? So you don't have COVID?
No. Don't say the word.
The C word?
Don't say the C word.
You know, in many cultures, the C word means something else, right? Which also people shouldn't say. Yeah.
I got this really cool thing called Bian Bian noodles, which are basically like hand stretched noodles. And it's so big, I'm so excited to eat. And
dude, this genuinely looks like gujia. How is it? Good?
A few moments later.
So, final verdict on our orders. So my noodles were not good. I couldn't eat all of them, and I had a few bites. It was really difficult to eat those big ass noodles. I couldn't eat them at all, and iska bhi theek hi tha. So we're going to another place now in hope for better food.
I think it was one of the first states homosexuality legal, like stuff like that. There's a show also called Portlandia, which is like, it's like weird. Like everything about the city is known to be weird. Like they always say, stay weird, Portland.
Oh yeah, I saw that written somewhere also.
Yeah.
Okay, so I guess our last spot in Portland is Salt and Straw Ice Cream, which is really famous here. Famous in all of US, right? Or not?
No, they're only, it's a Portland based brand.
So a lot of you on DMs as well, like, recommended me to try this ice cream. And I'm not too big a fan of ice cream, but Bharat loves ice cream. So he's ordering online. Wahan pe line pe nahi khade hona. So wo pehle order kar raha hai. So we just go pick it up there. Which is something we've been doing a lot here because of COVID. They've had these new protocols. Yeah. Okay. So we got. What did you get? Like you got two scoops, but actually three. Usne teen de bhi.
Yeah. That's sweet. Okay, but one is salted malted chocolate cookie dough, one is Lucky Charms, and the other is peanut butter Captain Crunch.
Dude, the nicest thing was like how happy and sweet everyone was inside. But that's true for like every place that you go to. All everyone, like the waiters and whatever random people on the street, they're all really nice.
ABG.
Voyage.
Now, I'm going to break this dreamy voiceover and ask you guys to subscribe and like and make us reach 1.5 million subscribers like now, okay? Kal reach karna hai. So please subscribe. And that's it. I'll see you soon. Bye.